Extracts of my short horror story that released today.